New this morning, the Pennsylvania Governor's Invasive Species Council is conducting a pilot test of a regional invasive species management program, and it will launch this summer. The governor's office will supply $3 million to help tackle common invasive pests like the spotted lanternfly. A report said there are more than 100 different invasive species that have caused damage to the state's natural resources. The program also surveyed Pennsylvanians on the impact.